quite MIA for like the last year, or maybe you haven't noticed. I don't know. But
for a while,
I didn't have time to make them. I didn't have the dedication that I felt was necessary to provide adequate videos for my subscribers and whatnot. So I kind of went on a hiatus. I wasn't going to make videos again, but then I really started missing doing them. So I decided to do them again. First of all, I want to say that I'm not going to commit to making 3 to 4 videos a week. That's not going to happen. I will make as many as I can. I'm still very busy. I have a 5-year-old son. He's in school. I work full time. You know, so I'm going to do what I can when I can. The bottom line is I just really missed making videos and I missed the YouTube community. And so I thought I'd jump back into it. And second of all, let me apologize for the quality of this video. It's not going to be good. I'm filming it on my MacBook webcam. And the lighting is horrible. It's dark out. There's no natural lighting at all. I'm using an overhead light. Yeah. So that part, I'm going to work on. This video is just going to be kind of quick, simple, and just kind of getting me back into the whole swing of things. And so I'm not going to be terribly lengthy or get into much reviewing or anything like that. I'm going to do like a little haul of some things that I got for Christmas that I just wanted to show you guys, some, like, beauty products that I purchased in the last month that I felt like were my favorites. So I'm going to make this kind of like a mini haul / January favorites video. And like I said, hopefully I will get back into making some videos very soon. Awesome. I'm hoping to get a new camera and some lighting, and I'm redoing our spare room into my my makeup room, vanity room, whatever. So until then, I'm just kind of going to be filming wherever I can get some light. So with that being said, let's go forward with this video. I'm going to show you are a couple items that I got for Christmas that I really loved and I thought were worth sharing. This first one is this top. This is the sleeves. It's got a really cute, like, floral detailing. And the shirt is actually like orange and cream colored. It might show up red, but it's orange. And it's, you can see it's fitted at the bottom. Quarter length sleeves. Really, really cute. It's from Buckle. My husband got it for me. And it's really cute because it kind of fits loosely. It kind of comes off the shoulder a little bit. It's a really nice, comfortable top that I love. So, and he picked it out all by himself, which is always a fun thing. Next, let's see. What next? I got a gift card to Express from my mom. And we don't have an Express nearby, so I had to order this online. But I found this really cute red top. And this is what it looks like. And this is the back. The back is super cute. I don't know if you can tell, but that's hard to show. That's the back. So it like goes down pretty far, and then the neck is kind of cut out. And like I said, I got Express, and it was $29.90. And I got it with a gift card. I think it's so cute. I haven't worn it yet, but I can't wait to wear it. I got it at Express with my gift card that my mom got me were these boots. Some of you may have seen me tweet about these or Facebook, whatever. I love these boots. I
love them.
They're stretchy up here, kind of. And then, of course, they zip down the side. And I don't know how big that heel is. I don't know. I'm really bad at that kind of thing. But it's pretty tall. New York & Company, which I also got for Christmas from my mom. And it's just a really cute vest. Is that what these things are called? I think it's a vest, yeah. And it's cute because it's pleated right here, so it's like gathered around the waist. And then it has this cute fur hood that is also removable, so you can see, or maybe you can't, but it's just got buttons that you just take off if you don't want to wear this. So this is super, super cute, and it's so comfortable, and I love it. I wear it all the time. And I also got a gray sweater from New York & Company, which is in the dirty clothes hamper, so I didn't drag it out, but it's really cute. What I got was this little white jacket, and it's just a short little jacket. It's white. My husband got it for me, the Aeropostale. And it's really cool because this is like fleece, and then this part is like windbreaker material. I don't know what that material is called, but when I was a kid, we always called them windbreakers. And then last but not least, the last thing I'm showing anyway, is this really, really fun Vera Bradley wallet. I was totally surprised. I didn't even ask for this. I really, really needed it. But he went and picked it out himself, and the pattern was perfect. I love it. It's got a zipper here to put my cash money in. Change here. And then it's got like this part on the front where you can put like your ID and your credit cards and stuff, which I'm not going to show. Now I'm going to go get the purse for spring, so I'll have the matching things. So that is my haul section. Of this next portion of the video is going to be my January favorites. So we're just going to jump right into it. First thing that I wanted to show is this product from Suave. I don't know if you can see it or not. Suave. And it's called Vibrant Shine. And it's just a spray that you spray on your hair and it puts shine on your hair. And it says it's for up to 60% more shine. You shake it up really good like that, and it gets all foamy, and then you spray it on it. The thing I like about this is that I've had things that are for shine, and they show, like, a little too much shine, so it kind of makes it, like, greasy looking or shiny, and, I mean, I don't really like that. This just makes it look vibrant. The next thing we're going to show you is the Moisture Rescue Fresh Cleansing Foam. This stuff, these Pond's Morning Refresh Cleansing Towelettes. These I just use in the morning. This is with citrus and cucumber. So these are just little towelettes, like any of the cleansing towelettes, but it's got kind of like beads on it. Yep. And you just wash your face in the morning, and it's very refreshing, smells amazing, feels great. And then last but not least, the Aussie Volume Hairspray. I love this stuff. This is like my holy grail volumizing hairspray. I've used tons of volumizing hairspray, and this is my favorite. It is my favorite because it doesn't make my hair sticky and just nasty, like, ugh. It really holds it very well, and this is maximum hold, so you can see it's, like, one of the strongest holds. But it feels very soft still, like it's not crunchy and nasty. And it's affordable. You can buy it at any drugstore, Walmart, Walgreens, Rite Aid, CVS, whatever. I recommend, and I really, really hope that you guys stick by me and keep supporting me, keep subscribing, because I have some good things coming up, good reviews, good tutorials, everything. I cannot wait to get started with all of these fun videos. I just really need you guys to hang in there and support me and be patient, because I am doing my best, and I can't wait to see you guys again in my next video, and I hope you guys have a great day. See ya.